Got to get on his rear end.
So the good and the bad of J.R. Smith. Got out a little bit late on his man. And then the dunk at the other end.